Is this bad or good? Because when I first saw the video on my second channel, The Amazing World of Gumball, look. This video takes content from Turner S2, who has blocked it in your country on copyright grounds. So it copyright my video, but I still can watch it on my second channel. YouTube just copyrighted me. Why, YouTube?